Hot Springs police looking for a man who used a forklift to steal an ATM from a local bank. Good afternoon. I'm Mallory Brooks. Thanks for joining us at 4 p.m. Caitlin Reardon is live in Hot Springs with more on the investigation. Caitlin, what do they know right now?
Well, Mallory, it's a little difficult to see where the suspect tried to steal that AC, or not tried to, successfully steal the ATM from. I'm going to step out. You can see where the orange cone is in the drive-thru over there. That lane is closed, and that is where police say the ATM was before that man took it early this morning. That was about 5:15 a.m. that the suspect used a forklift to remove the ATM. Then he loaded it into a U-Haul truck and was able to get away. Now, it is a quiet street. Police say that's probably how the suspect had the time to do this, but they say that it didn't take him a very long time, in fact. Now, also, we know about 10:40 this morning, police were called back out to Hot Springs High School in the area behind the high school, the baseball field area. That's where they found the stolen U-Haul, the forklift, and the ATM, but the ATM had been pried open and all the money had been taken out of it. As we speak, they've not made any arrests on this case yet. They're still looking for this suspect who was able to get away with all that cash. Of course, if you have any information, you should give Hot Springs Police a call. We'll continue to follow this. And the bank actually was open for business today. They're still open right now. So still operating, but any more information, and we'll bring that to you later. Reporting live in Hot Springs tonight, Caitlin Reardon, back to you.